Robot units 1 and 2 in position. Waiting for the order to attack. Ready.
Ah, what a wonderful day. Perfect for an early morning attack.
Should I give the command?
I will give the command. Number 2, get ready to attack. And remember, I want the boy. Unharmed.
Once, a long time ago, a glowing star fell from the sky and turned to stone. Legend has it that there is a mysterious portal in this stone, a gateway to a distant world full of wonders and immeasurable treasures, protected by mighty guardians of primeval times. Driven by greed for wealth and power, people have been looking for this portal for centuries, but no one has yet managed to find it. One day, a boy, the Chosen One, will open the hidden gate using the power of the three portal stones. So it is told. The legend of Dino Rock.
There's something going on. Buckle up! It's gonna be a bumpy ride! Everyone ready?
Ready!
I was born ready.
Always ready.
Caden, status report.
Yeah, you floppy guy. Let's meet.
I'll be ready too.
Somehow.
Everything is ready for our surprise attack. Now we just need the right time.
Okay, when is the right time?
Wow, guess the right time is now!
Got it! Ready to take out the trash!
They're getting up again?
Okay, so these are like zombie robots. Darn it.
Fire into the center!
Back dab in the middle.
Ready for double trouble? Take that!
Nobody gets past me!
Strike!
Yes! They're dropping like flies!
I hope they stay down this time.
Dinos with full armor! Fascinating! let's finish them off!
Why is it taking so long?
Oh no! Close.
Milo, back to the ranch!
Uh-oh.
Hurry!
Fire on the ranch, and then move forward.
Heads down!
They really mean it. It doesn't look good out there.
Looking good isn't everything.
Exactly. Caden, air raid. Jaden, open fire.
Surprise! Careful, dinosaurs crossing.
Caden, go ahead.
Caden!
Thanks, buddy.
Get to safety! Hurry up!
Losers! Letting yourself be tricked by a couple of weaklings. It's time the tide turned.
They just can't be beaten.
For once, my sister's right.
What?
Even if I don't want to admit it.
Sweet children, that was fun. But now, the game is over. Before things get serious, give me the boy, and everyone else can go home safely. Deal?
Our ammunition is running out, and you've got to get out of the ranch. Take yourself to safety. I'll make sure they don't get the portal stone.
Okay, time for plan B. Samu?
They're not flinching.
Just wait.
The boy's trying to escape! Forget the ranch! Go after him!
Mayday! Mayday! Robot unit at headquarters. Things just, went sideways.
Do you think they took the bait? If not, we would have noticed by now.
And? What's next?
The important thing is that we escaped, and that Uncle Rob saved the portal stone.
Guys? Where's Caden? Did he and Donnie get lost?
Caden?
Caden!
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 Where are you?
Caden! Hey, what's that?
Drone! Take cover, everyone!
Too late. She's already found us.
Hello, my friends. Nice to see you. The fake T-Rex was a great idea. Almost worked. Now I have good news and bad news. The bad news is the old deal to get you home safe is off. And the good news? There's a new deal. Either Ian comes to me now, and your faithful friend Caden and his useless dino can leave unharmed, or, let's just say, I'll leave the rest to your imagination. So make up your mind. Now.
I'd say that was rather unfavorable.
We should attack immediately and free Caden.
Ludmilla is sure to expect exactly that.
Okay, then we just have to sneak back inside.
As long as they don't have the third stone, everything's fine.
We must have been betrayed.
Uncle Rob? What happened?
The third stone is gone. Only Ludmilla can have it. And that means, to take her plan into action, all she needs is... Ian? Where on earth is Ian? If Ludmilla gets hold of him, all is lost.